I specialize in proteomics, which is to some extent the extension of genomics. Genomics tells you what words are there in the language of the cell, and proteomics tries to show in what cell which of those words are used. The work that I'm doing currently is Parkinson's disease. We are having a strong thrust with collaboration partners in the US to characterize the disease very early and try to prevent it from developing the symptoms that are usually accessible, and then it's too late. As medical education feeds out of basic biomedical research, it is also important to associate a biomedical research center with the medical education and integrate it, start to integrate it such that students know where new therapy approaches are coming from and also where they might be able to go to look for answers to questions that haven't been asked yet. There's already excellent publications coming out of the place. We keep recruiting excellent personnel. There's no doubt in my mind that we will be able to achieve great things.